Hey, Michael, how are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. Well, thank you for having me.
I'm looking forward to this.
So thank you for calling me. I printed out a list of the towers and antennas in the neighborhood here. Geovital started life as a naturopathic clinic in Austria about 35 years ago. And I'm gonna make you a full co-conspirator in our measurement process today, so I hope you're ready to work. And at 1 or 2 milligauss only, the studies show that if children already have leukemia, that their mortality rate goes up by 260% compared to a control group. So when you hold, why don't you hold it up by the lights and we'll see what's coming there. It's a little higher, but not much, 0.08, 0.1. 0.04, 0.03, the way this was built. They didn't make what was called wiring errors. And now what we're gonna do is see how far away, when we put the microwave on, we'll see how far away we have to get in order to come back to that level of about 100, 120. Start. Most microwaves leak. Right now we're at 2,000 microvolts. And if I back up, we'll see how far I have to go to get back down to about 120, which is the level that it was at beforehand. I don't know if I'm going to be able to stay in the room. We go down to 400, 500, 700, 400, 300.
Ah, interestingly here, it's higher.
It's about 110, 95, so bouncing around there, microvolts. All of the electric running through the walls in this area. We'll see if that works. And that's really interesting because now I'm getting 1900. Those are both sub panels, right?
There.
Ah.
There it is.
Okay. So what did the reading go down to?
Zero.
Down to zero, okay. Which is an excellent reduction. If that circuit were off, that would create a much healthier sleeping environment at night.